And these are our friends, Hannah and Christian. Hannah was a bit afraid of getting seasick and also haven't been out sailing before, but she did that great.
So on Midsummer, it's typical that you spent the day out on the countryside or by the ocean. As for us, we went to Skärhamn on the west coast. Closest biggest field to dance around the maypole, and the stiff Swede is definitely out dancing with the children after a few snaps. And what do you eat on Midsummer? Well, we eat some fresh potatoes that's cooked in dill and butter and salt. And we have some meatballs, sausage, and inlaid herring. Our favorite is inlaid in mustard. And a typical sauce that we have for the potatoes is sour cream and chives, some pepper and salt. And to the food, of course, we have some snaps. And snaps is strong shots that taste like spiced vodka. And spices could be like elderflower or some bitter taste that I cannot explain. And akvavit. Of course, we eat some strawberries in milk all summer long. A group of six boats invited us to one of the boats, and it was a crazy night. A bit hungover, we said goodbye to Hannah and Christian, who got picked up by a car in Skärhamn, and then we went out to the natural harbor, Utskäften, just nearby, and we ate some leftovers, and it was just the two of us. That's it for today, guys. Give us a thumbs up and leave a comment down below and ask us a few questions if you have. We start our 4 weeks of vacation now, and to get some sneak peeks and quick
updates. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook, SJ-bladner. Thank you for watching and hope you enjoyed it. Bye!